a very good morning to all of you. This is your English class.
Today in this class we are going to learn how to write Q. Q for queen. Q for quilt. So let's start. First we will write capital Q. For capital Q, put dot on red upper line. Then start with a dot. O and make a curve like this. Q. Again put dot. Make a circle. O. Then curve. Q. For a small Q, put dot on lower blue line. Make a stroke. C. Close it. Come down. Touch red lower line. And then make a slanting line from left to right and touch blue lower line. Q. Q for queen. Again put dot on lower red line. Make a stroke. Touch red lower line and then make a slanting line. Go from left to right and touch lower blue line. Q. Q for queen. Q. Q for quill. So kids, complete this work in your English notebook neatly. Thank you. Bye. Take care.